Well, I guess it's human nature how people outtalk each other. But then we face the danger of only listening to ourselves.